That's not her.
Can't be.
Dead machines. And a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trail clear. Check on the refugees.
Thank you.
Is it bad, Lokasha?
Shh, now. Everything will be fine.
Is everyone okay?
Bruised, but not buried. Our order will live to see another day.
Are you sure about that?
We're no strangers to hardship, Nora. We've crossed half the Sundom with no more than the clothes on our backs. And as soon as our Sun Priest returns, our path will be clear. For now, we wait.
Well, you're better off waiting somewhere else. Your people need shelter. There's a town east of...
Chainscrape. Yes. We know of it. Savohar says it's not suitable for us.
Who?
Our Sun Priest. Our order has made it this far, thanks to his guiding light.
Okay, and where is this Savohar?
He went up to the tower to meditate 3 days ago, and he won't come down until the sun shows him the way to our new home. The fallen storm bird is an omen, he said. And of course, it must be.
I see. And how long do you plan on waiting for him?
Until he returns. He will return. He must.
You're Shadow Karja, aren't you?
We are the Order of Twilight.
The difference being?
When the usurper Avad killed his father, we fled with the Karja in Shadow to Sunfall. Our lives there were difficult. Savohar saw our misery, lifted us up, protected us from the corrupt priests and heartless kestrels. When their rule ended, Savohar led us from the Shadowlands. The long night ends, and the setting sun will lead us to salvation, he said. And so he named us the Order of Twilight. We journeyed west in search of a better life.
Why didn't you go back to Meridian?
Avad is a patricide. We will not kneel to the likes of him. We must walk in twilight to our new home. Savohar will lead us there.
Uh-huh. There's an Oseram in Chainscrape, Talland. He wants the Stormbird up there.
Yes. He was here just yesterday. A very unpleasant man, even by Oseram standards. He made all manner of threats. But we will not be intimidated.
That's all well and good, but he's got friends. Sooner or later, his whole gang will show up.
Savohar will come through. He always does. We just need to give him more time.
You're out of time, Lokasha. You need to consider packing up and-
We won't leave him. And we won't let others disrupt his meditation.
Well, they're going to try. Your priest, Savohar. You said he's been up there 3 days?
His meditation can't be rushed.
So he does this often? Meditating for days on end?
Well, it doesn't usually take this long. But he will guide us through. He always has. We have faith.
Sure, but shelter looks like a more pressing concern. Look at yourselves. Those machines nearly wiped you out. And Oseram thugs are watching you, just waiting to strike. You're in danger here. You need to grab Savohar and get out.
Situation. This is the worst we've endured. I know we cannot stay here, but without Savohar to guide us, I don't...
Let me up there, and I'll convince him it's time to move on.
But his meditation. If he hasn't received his vision, he won't follow.
At least let me check on him. If he's been up there for days.
Yes. Yes, that is sensible, I suppose. Please, be careful. The trail up to the tower is falling apart. Savohar is strong, but it could not have been an easy climb.
It rarely is.
Let the Nora pass.
Looks like I should head up. Akasha was right. The trail's in bad shape. This looks recent. Must have broken off when Savoha climbed up here. I think I can reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. After Savoha passed through. I need to find another way up. Let this stain my hands. Broken bridge. I might be able to make the jump to the other side. Himself pretty bad getting over the bridge. It's not looking good. It looks like he left a trail. I can follow with my focus. There's the Stormbird. Getting closer. Thank you. machines. Sabahar must have snuck past them. I could probably slip past them. Or take them out. Okay, I think I'm in the clear. There's Sabahar. In pretty bad shape.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. The true sun above me.
You must be Sabahar.
The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. No. No. The vessel must be empty for the coming vision.
You don't need a vision. You need medical attention. On the way up, I saw parts of the trail had given way. Is that how you hurt yourself?
My pain. All part of the ritual.
You're hurt bad. And your people are running out of time. Staring at the Stormbird isn't solving anything.
You don't understand the omen. It fell here at the beacon. I just need to see the Twilight Path. And my people. Find their home.
Listen. Akasha is doing the best she can down there, but... machine attacks. Angry Osirom. The Order is scared, Sevar.
The last rays of eventide will burn away their fear.
I don't think so. What do you think's gonna happen here? If you sit long enough, the sun will show you something?
A path to a new home. A fallen machine can only mean that the storm has passed. And salvation is at hand.
Or some Osirom shot it and it hit an old tower. You punctured a lung. You can't heal it with prayer.
The sun will provide. And I will not lose faith.
I'd be more concerned about losing blood. Your people are worried about you. They need shelter. Security.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way. This even time.
I think you've been staring at your salvation this whole time.
The true sun above me.
Gotta get over to that Stormbird. Grab its heart. Stormbird heart is valuable. Enough to feed all the refugees waiting below. And his answer is sunstroke and a prayer? Why does every priest I meet think blind faith is the answer to everything? The Osram that was watching the refugees probably went to get Talland. I gotta get them out of here before he comes back. There. The Order should be able to afford shelter with this heart. Some food and a change of clothes wouldn't hurt either. Lens. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later.
Savahar? How you holding up?
I need to get back over there. Savar? I guess you did the best you could. Rest easy now. I'll make sure your people are safe. I should let Lakasha know. And give her the Stormbird heart. Talland with the thugs.
I'm a generous gent. So I'll give you one more chance to make it easy on yourselves and clear out.
We won't let you pass, Asaram. If you choose bloodshed, that's on your conscience.
Ain't it just like the Karja to make things harder than they have to be? Okay, boys. You heard her. Get your consciences ready.
Hold on now, Talland.
You again? Listen, I'm all out of patience here. I clipped that Stormbird's wings. The salvage is mine. I don't care who gets in my way. Nora Savages or Shadow Karja fleabags. I'm taking it.
Well, from what I hear, the law says that whoever gets the salvage first keeps it. Which in this case is me. Am I right?
You took the heart? I shot that Stormbird! Me!
Am I right?
She's right, boss.
Blasted Luff, shut up! Okay. You win. Hey, I'm doing fine. I don't need that salvage anyhow. But these people need all the help they can get. Come on, boys. Back to Chain Scrape. I need a drink.
Aloy, again, we thank you.
You're welcome. Now take this heart. Use it to buy food, clothes, shelter for your people. Maybe even land to build a new home.
Hey, this is... Savohar must make these decisions.
No, I'm sorry, Lakasha. Savohar isn't coming back. He's gone. I know it's hard. But your people need a leader now. Go to Chainscrape. Talk to the forge woman there, Petra. Give her the Stormbird heart. She'll look after you and your people until you can get back on your feet. Find your path.
I'll do my best, Aloy. What choice do I have? Here, please accept this. It is modest, but I hope it helps in some small way. To Chainscrape, then.
Send it to my stash. Thank you.
shake off this wet.
Welcome, Outlander.
Happy to see me?
I should find whoever's in charge here. But first, I could resupply at my stash. Might be worth taking a look around, too.
Savior, tell me, are you seeking passage into no man's land by any chance?
Maybe. Why do you ask?
Well, to hammer it plain, there's treasure out west. Unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that knows the lay of the land.
You're not afraid of the Tanakhs?
Terrified. But I carry out most of my business in no man's land. Neutral territory and all that. Barrenlight is our port of entry. When its doors aren't closed for an embassy. I was hoping your arrival meant they might be opening soon. I've got a business to run, after all.
I want that embassy to happen as much as you do. Believe me, I'm working on it.
Good to know. And keep us in mind. If you do manage to open the way, our main camp will be just past Barrenlight. We'll buy any scrap you've got on you. And if you're looking for machine parts, we've got the best in the West, guaranteed.
All right. Maybe later then.
If you could get those blasted gates open.
Guess I'm not the only one who wants to get those gates open.
Many thanks. Come back anytime.
No one wants to play some Strike? Anyone? You here to play? Time to get started. Gotta think this through. Well, looks like my strategy backfired. One down. Oh, that's my cue. What'll it be? Off the board you go, buddy. Oh, you hit my machine's armor. That's good. For me. Okay, I can do this. Machine down! Let's get that piece out of there. Like we have a winner. That was fun. Let us do battle. all you. My turn. And there it goes. I'm done. One down. Time for me to step up. Your time to shine, friend. And there it goes. You won. Guess I still have a lot to learn. See you around. Let's play some Machine Strike.